start recording. Hell yeah, brother.
Okay, here we are.
Tilt the monitor a little bit. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Continue. Oh yeah, I got almost to the end. I just need to get behind the door, right? Yep, cuck.
Yep, cuck.
Okay.
I thought I saw.
What? Can you go away?
An intruder! Who comes there?
So bad. I need to figure out a way how to get past all these dudes. There's a lot of them. There is a motherfucking load of them. Black? Why? Okay. So what is my goal here? Why don't I just go down? Have you ever thought of that? Right, is there no way for me to pass?
Is someone there?
No.
Understood.
Yeah, there's a way here. Okay, I don't need to complicate it for myself. I do not need to complicate.
Found nothing suspicious.
Yeah. Yeah, this is much better. This is way better. Now I just need to use my clone. And get these guys out, and that's basically it.
Is someone there? All right. I heard something. He couldn't go far. Let's look in here.
Oh, did I pull the other guys? Wait, what? They don't come? Oh, that sucks. Okay, it's a bad clone management. Oh, he's looking inside. What face?
That rat! He probably got away.
There's an intruder in the area. Be on your guard.
Absolutely.
There's an intruder in the area. Be on your guard. There's an intruder in the area. Be on your guard.
There's no way this whole hall is empty. Well, maybe it is. Observe me.
Someone's playing with my nerves.
Careful, then they're coming here, yeah.
Stay alert.
Oh gosh.
really not my day.
Actually did it.
Woo!
Okay.
Batterman will be here soon. Come back quickly.
I have the documents. I'm almost there.
Batterman will be here soon.
Oh yeah, they're meeting for something, right? And he wants to expose them. What if they're just playing him? You must not be detected. Okay, this is where the relic is. Okay, looks like there's a 1 and 3. Okay. So I need to find some painting with a guy. Brother. Anything else here? No. We just need to find the relic. I should steal the relic. What? Is he coming here? Oh gosh, he's... Oh, he's not.
He's just going to casually fucking sit here like an idiot. Like an idiot.
Okay, I would like to get a high ground somewhere, somehow. Let's start by turning off some lights. This place is nice and dark. I have no viewer right now, so it must be someone else, I guess.
What do you think?
What do you think?
What was that noise?
What a noise.
Work somewhere. Motherfucker. So, looks very high. Towards the ambassador. Oh, whoa. Is he just... What, is he just standing there? That's it? He doesn't move? What the fuck? And he did not see me? He didn't see me. There's nothing here, there's stairs down. Oh, he's going down. Oh well, he is going down. Motherfucker. Oh no. No, I'm stuck here. Okay. Okay. I'm so afraid. Okay, now. Oh, it's my turn.
Stop. Access is prohibited to elves.
Elves.
You shall not pass.
We are accompanying the ambassador.
Nope. No way to go through here. Right. He's not gonna get lost.
Find another way.
You'll wait for him there. Quietly.
Oh no, this dude is back. I'm fucked. remember this. This is where they taught me to poison the food. So before I go there, I want to make sure that I checked all the places for the things. So, oh no, he's coming. From the looks of it, okay. One big and two smaller around, like this one. Oh no,
I made a formal request to leave by the next airship. With the events in the prisons, I no longer am at ease. So much for Mike.
Fuck. Bad. I was in a bad spot. I don't want to miss the relic. I got all the relics so far, so I'm definitely continuing with that. Still sees me. Oh, I got detected, right? Game over, fuck you, bitch. There's a throwing dagger. There's nothing like that here. So what is my conclusion? Do we say that there's nothing here? And amber. Give me amber. I wanna refill. Now this dude is coming. It's okay. What is down there? Is someone looking down? No. Isn't this the place where the guy... Oh, he's up there, right? Okay. Oh, what? Okay. No, okay, I'm in trouble. Well, not in trouble. For the other dude. Yeah, I don't think it's here.
Nope, no way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
You have to find another way, brother. For sure. I need to light up the torch. It's very likely. Maybe I don't care.
Oh shit! This one's for me! I'll get his hands.
Fuck. Done.
Oh, GG's, motherfucker. Oh, GG's,
motherfucker. Oh, I didn't save it? Oh, what the fuck? What a loser. Not saving it. Are you fucking nuts? Jump too high, I think.
Nope. No way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
What do you mean, no way through here? I just passed. What do you mean, no way through here? Fucking this.
Oh shit! This one's for me!
What? What? I'm still not sure if I didn't miss the portrait. Hopefully not. But...
Oh, GG, motherfucker. Oh, GG.
Just 36 meters away. So
the guards are very aggressive. Be careful.
Okay.
Don't trust anyone, not even Barryman.
I know. Worry not. I know what I'm doing.
Barryman. Oh, it's these two guys. So, I wait until he goes. Holy shit. Oh no. He's going to see me.
Well, let's not kill anybody from here. Otherwise, Barryman might suspect something.
Yep. This is exactly the place that I expected it to be. Is there anything down here? Well, there's a door I could have just unlocked. Lord. This is the one with the long hall, right?
Shishi, motherfucker.
Do I save? Probably. So deep inside, but at least I know the paths. But I use another ember. Pretty sure there was a better way. I feel like I'm too close now. Did I miss the relic? Testing.
You're already dead.
Oh, I got addicted. Fuck. Yeah. This is where it goes down. This is where I started the level before. Yep, and I'm interested in going that way. Wait, there's a door. Side. No, any coins here? Something? Should be good here, I think. Oh no, no, he decided to come here. What the fuck? Does he have any whale? No, he doesn't. Oh, he goes. Oh, there's a guy here. Okay. Towards the ambassador. Oh, the ambassador is right there. Aha! Uh-huh. That's it. That's the one. That's where the relic is. I think, right? Four windows and then the guy. Yep, that's gotta be it. Oh yeah, that's the one. Wait, I used invisibility. That's cheating. Okay, so I'm trying it. There are only two guards down there. You can hide so well under the table. It should not be that difficult. Not a good spot. Guy's coming. I wanna go like now. Yep, now. good. Okay. Hiding at a table and he's going back. It's perfect. This guy, as soon as he turns around, not that early, probably. Wait, am I actually supposed to talk to him?
Am I supposed to talk to him? Is the ambassador?
Here are the documents as agreed. But you should take a look at this. It was meant for Aaron.
Let me see. What? It's a fake. A fake document signed by me, ordering all the elves to attack this night. If other fakes such as this reach Aeron, war is guaranteed. The excuse that he was lacking to commit a massacre.
No.
Obviously, Styx is behind this.
It is urgent that I speak to Barriman. Hide in this closet. He must not see you.
Okay.
I'm just listening to all these people and doing what they want to do. Is that the Barriman? Hell yeah.
Welcome, dear friend. I'm happy to be able to clear up some matters with you.
Damn, he's so tall.
Have you heard about the creatures who invaded our jails? Have you any idea of their origin? You see, there are rumors that the elves...
Governor. I must discuss certain problems with you without delay. I have got wind of a conspiracy that involves... Oh!
Styx!
Oh!
No! Either I help the elf by making a diversion and we take off by air, or I get out of the embassy and go straight to the docks.
What?
Anyway, I have to find Querberus before Styx does.
What? Either I what? Can you say it again? Fuck. Can you repeat? He doesn't know. Chandelier, chasm. Landing stage. Okay, that's secondary, right? Okay, let me get my relic first. How the fuck do I get up now? Hello! How do I get up? Can get here. Can I make the jump? Yep, okay, good. Good. Is this door functional? It is. Wait, who's inside? Okay. So, and, one. Left, right, right, right. Left. Does it mean I should press the right one? Right. 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 Got it. Nice. Okay. So we got the relic. And now for our presentation, I need to create a diversion. And I shall do that with the help of Zishan de Diach. Okay, I have to go all the way back. God damn it. Shouldn't be that difficult, right? back the same way that I came here or no? Where is the other guy? He's coming. He's just coming back. Good. I think I might be able to hug the wall so that this guy doesn't see me or no? Fucking see. Guards here. Not good, not good, not good, not good.
Someone there.
Nope. Oh, it's good. Chandelier mechanism landing stage. Okay. Oh my god, that guy is looking right here. What the fuck? We're doing this. I did it. Nice. Can I jump up? I might be able to. Save. Don't push the chair. Whoosh! Whoosh! Okay, now. I did. Yep. Ah! Okay. Done. Okay, where are the two things? They're even further. Oh, and it's through these big guys. I don't like that. Let me go down. There's a mechanism. For what? The guy's right there. Not a good place. Oh! Also need to hide from the elves? I think so. Oh, there's so many people here. It's like crazy. Where did he go? Did he go outside of the room? That's weird. What is my plan here? Okay. Not a bad spot. Most certainly not a bad spot. Okay, now nobody can see me here. That's the good part. Chandelier. Oh, it's these guys. These guys are fine. It's just two of them. Yeah, take your fucking fruit. Mechanism. Can't be right. What a happy coincidence. Wait. Okay, mechanism 36 meters. Safe. Okay, the chandelier is up there, so might as well continue here. There's a guy that walks here. He's not here right now. Okay, I'm very close to the mechanism. These guys saw me last time.
I made a formal request to leave by the next airship.
Okay, not
with the events in the prisons, I no longer am at ease. So much for my career. I'm giving up my position in Akanash.
I confess.
No, I'm going too high. Whoa. He's coming back. Fuck. Okay, let me hide here. I hope he turns. Yep, he turns here.
There's exactly. Two guys. We should completely close off access to the elf neighborhoods. At least it would prevent their monsters from spreading among us. Anyway, it's too much. I am leaving Akanash at the first opportunity. Did you see the bodies that were found? Some sort of hideous gnomes.
Yes,
it's in the middle.
I hope they were all.
Oh no, 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 no. Okay, at least I'm here. Wait, where is it? Oh, in the center. But these guys are looking there. That's a bad spot, bad spot, bad spot, bad spot. Can I go there through? Oh, wait, I could be able to go there from the top somehow. These guys are pissing me off.
I pull them away? What? Okay, they are moving. The other guy is coming, so it's not going to work. Fuck, there's so many of them. Okay, let me do a quick run for this. Yeah. But there are things to climb. Maybe there's a way from outside the main room.
I made a formal request to leave by the next airship. With the events in the prisons, I no longer am at ease. So much for my career.
Eddie Soldier. So it would be through here. It's down below. Not sure if I can get there. Is he going back here? Holy shit. Not going down. It's probably going to stop. Yep. No. No one's here. Oh, there is a way. There's even an opening. Lol. Okay, let's take it. Whoop. Perfect. TikTok. Jennifer Lopez is alive. What? Ouch. Okay, what is this mechanism? Wait, what? Where is it supposed to be? Oh, below. Just make this dark. Just to be sure, is there somebody down there? Doesn't seem that way. There's some mechanism. This seems. Wait, what? Got stuck again. I need my rocket person. Wait, there's one guy inside. Fuck. What? Can I open the gate? Do everything with this guy? Are you sure about that? That's a lot of mice. And soon I'm going to lose. Okay. Destroy him and let's go again. Go again. Let's go, buddy. This one, nowhere to jump. Okay, casually going around. Totally silent as fuck. Is there actually someone inside, or what kind of footsteps do I hear? Have I ever been here? I don't think so. I didn't see anything. Wait, what? Is it up? No, it's. It's below? Oh, sorry, fire. You wanted a diversion? Here you go.
teleported me away. That's fine. So, I must get to the landing stage. I can meet the ambassador at Yarshin. Okay. Ambassador, landing stage. Wait, what? Where the fuck am I? Am I in the center? Probably. Yeah, I should just take this. Wait, what? Should I just go straight? Stage, why is it a different place? I don't get it. So what am I supposed to do? Landing stage, or I can. That's so weird. They're moving down. Hey, hey. Easy, easy. These guys are still here. There's another dude right there. See what happens if I go to this guy. So I can go back, please. Is there any entrance maybe from up? No, it doesn't look like there's something. Are you going to go back? No, these guys are coming back. Maybe it makes sense because it was a secondary objective to create a diversion. So now that I created the diversion, maybe I can just get. Oh, there is a gap. I fucking knew it. That's a huge ship. Now, how the hell do I get on there? I can get out here.
All right, quick, let's get flying.
Okay. Let's get going. Oh my god, how am I going to get there? Oh, from here. Got it. Hell yeah.
Alpha, I'm bringing Querberus to you. Be ready to leave. Damn it, I hope I'm not too late.
Oh yeah, we took the ship and now we land here. I remember this place. And yeah, all the locations are fucking recycled. Towards Querberus. I think there's a way. Yep. Yeah, I remember very well that. What? There we go. I remember very well. Hiya! Hiya! Can I make this jump? I think I cannot make this jump, actually. Yeah, that's how I came here before. That part, so same. Part 4 out of 4, we have 1 hour, I should be able to make it. Hiya! So let's go up, let's stay up. Towards Querberus, sure. Towards Mr. Querberus. Oh, there's no high ground here. That sucks. Or is the closest high ground? Yeah, I think I'm going that way. Okay, there's one dude. Oh, that guy has amber. Hello. I want the amber, sir. Ah, there's a lot of guards here. I need the ember. The lava is going to finish soon. Oh shit. Oh, there's another ember.
Looks like there's something out.
Fuck. Okay. Okay, okay. So I do have embers. Let's get going. Okay, so he's coming back. Can this guy see me? He cannot see me here. Maybe I can just jump back. I just did it. No, can I get up? I can. Nice. Oh wait, is he coming back, that guy? Might need to refill. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it. Another guy down there.
I'll be back. I've got to go have a slash.
Isn't that the guy? Whoa. I'm in trouble.
A monster! That one's mine!
Fuck. I should have just gone.
I'll be back. Gotta go have a slash.
Let's give it a try. Stay close to the wall. Stay close to the wall. Hug the wall. We should be good. Yep. I'm good. That's the amber guy. whatever. Okay.
A monster! That one's mine!
I didn't make the jump. Can I actually make the jump?
I'll be back. I've got to go have a slash.
Sure. Sure, if I can make the jump. That's pretty high. I mean, it's not that far away. You should be able to make it. Fuck, you can't make it. God damn it. My plan crashed.
My plan!
Something's making a noise over there.
Ah. There we go. All I needed was a little bit of speed. Kind of safe. No! No! No. This one. Okay. So he's sticking there. That's fine. Whatever, bro. Can I get up? Through that way? That seems like an option. And I'll get there through here. Whoop, whoop. And what now? Oh my god.
I'm sure I heard something. Sorry if I find you, you little green skin.
I didn't make the jump. Is there a way to go through here? It looks like there is. Do I want to go down there? It seems too far.
Someone there?
One guy, he's not looking.
Oh, shit.
No, 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 no. Okay. Where am I? No, just here. So he's on the other side. So
someone there?
I might need to wait a little bit. Yeah, this has to be a way. What about this guy? Oh, he's just coming. Oh, am I in a bad spot?
Of course. Not gonna miss that.
Might be able to see me. Wait, I can climb even further. Okay, at least this way I can pass the guy. So he cannot see me. Can I get up somehow? Probably. Looks like I actually can. I actually did. Oh, nice. Okay, there's gotta be some guy. Oh! There are guards, but I'm off. I'm way off. Okay, hey, this might come in handy. Nice, nice. I'm getting close. I got the relic, right? Yeah, I got the relic. I must find Kerberos. That's the only thing that I need to do. So. Okay, I'm getting super, super close. guys here, and they're just moving. One is going to okay, both of them are going to stay here. Okay, we're going to go back to spot. Yep, they are. It's going to turn around for sure.
Oh shit! What?
Yeah, but this is not the place to go. Oh yeah, there's further up, that's right, to go, and there's an entrance. So, can you go here? It's fine with me. This guy comes. It's fine with me as well. He turns around.
Looks like there's something over there.
Oh, I messed up.
Something moved over there.
I actually made it. Hello, hello. Come on. Nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Styx, oh no.
Oh shit. Quiberus. Styx. How? How did I get here? I was in my laboratory, and Barryman asked to talk to me. No, that was 10 years ago, my old friend. Can you stand up? Oh dear. I'm in pain. I'm in terrible pain. I'm bleeding. Manfred? Yeah, I'm here. I once knew a Manfred very well. Charming lad. But he's dead, I think. He killed himself. By my ancestors. I think I'm dying too. Although, I don't have the slightest idea of how it happened to me or why. It's stupid, isn't it, not to remember how one died? Who knows? It may be better. It wouldn't have been very nice as a souvenir anyway. You see, my brain is... Yeah, yeah. It's unhinged. Sorry, the one who looks like you, he asked me how to reach the heart of the tree. He was nasty. I didn't have any choice. The spy system I built for Barryman. One of these air ducts leads to the world tree? Yes, of course. Barryman needs to listen to what's happening there. So that was it. The secret that Styx hoped for. I don't even remember Manfred's face. It's strange memory, isn't it? We would like to choose the memories that remain and those that disappear. But who cares, since I shall now join him. Goodbye, my friend. Maybe we'll meet again in another life.
No.
Another life. That would be nice. Farewell, Quiberus. Say hello to Manfred for me. Quiberus. Poor old fuck. Maybe your life wasn't so bad. Repeating the same experiment day after day in your stinking lab. Never knowing why or who for. Of course you're better off helping me. Haven't I always said that?
Never go back to hide.
Ah, no! Not you again! Leave me alone, Styx. Shut the fuck up! I forbid you to speak in my head!
Wasn't the elf supposed to give him some cure for this thing?
Wasn't it? Imagine how I feel. Suffering more than 2 centuries listening to that. All the nonsense that passes through the minds of thousands of idiots. It's like a tide of trash.
I missed the skull. I heard it, but I missed it. Fuck. Where is it? I don't even see it right now. Open spaces are much better. The ones inside were the worst. This place is so nice. Even though the graphic is so old. Oh no! Okay, bro, stay there. Don't move. Is there anyone here? Looks like there's no one here. Safe. We might be actually able to start the last mission today. Things are going pretty well. I know, yeah, I have to get there. Can I make the jump? Most likely not. What is the safest way to land? Maybe on here? This is so crowded, I'm in the best spot. I have a problem. Only ways to hang down from here, but I never know how to do this. Shit, this place is crowded as fuck. Okay. I'm alive. Guarding this place, can I go below him or does he turn around? I have to cross the bridge. Where is the bridge? No idea, but he did turn around. No, not here. No! Okay. No! Why is there no button just to drop down and hang on the ledge? It's so fucking stupid. Jump down, turn around. Okay. Move, buddy, move. Okay, save. Save. Now what I want to do is I want to jump here and halt. Yes, good. Good. Very good. Can I make it up? Okay, I'm doing it. For some reason he didn't see me. Is he going to turn? If he turns, I'm fucked. Oh my god, the other guy. Oh.
Let's take a close sight.
Fuck. Okay, maybe I have to go the other way since I know that the big guy is coming this way. Jump down to your way. No! Four of them are coming this way? Are you kidding me?
I think I saw something move.
Oh shit, this one's for me! Tommy! Patrol! An intruder!
Hello! How am I supposed to go past them? Problem here is somehow I made it. Wait, can I see this? I think I can see this. That was pretty good. Did I burn myself? I didn't even burn myself, lol. Okay. Now I burned myself. I made the parkour. Okay, that was stupid. Jump down, turn around, pick your bed again. Oh, not bad. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. So many people, oh no. Can make it. I'm already here, so it should be fucking easy. Don't burn, bitch.
Hey.
I can cheese it like this, but. I guess I can accept this. Fucking monster. Okay, there we go. Yes! Mercy Shadow, good. Very good. The ambassador is here now? Okay.
I am sorry that we did not manage to save Querberus. It is a perilous situation, but you can still get there before Styx.
I'd like to, but how?
Reborn.
Oh yeah.
Eron is in the process of seizing power. The humans are locking us up inside our own incubator, where the empty cocoon is to be found.
Okay.
Eron has the key. Take it from him. Free my kin, and we will do everything in our power to slow down Styx. Because only you can defeat him. It is in the amber.
Sounds good, Soothsayer. But why don't you kill him yourself?
We have all been too closely linked through the amber and for too long. We cannot strike a fatal blow against him without him being aware of it. But you, Reborn, he will be unable to listen to your thoughts.
I don't even know. Styx wants to reach the heart of the tree. Maybe I'll find answers there. For crying out loud. Very well, I'll free your elves. But you gotta swear that not only will you get off my back, but also that you will never speak inside my head again. Not a fucking word. I got this burning desire to think my own goddamn thoughts.
You have my word.
You have my word. All right, sir. Agility. I think I need to get agility to the maximum level, right? Now I should be able to purchase.
No!
I'm missing 30. Fuck me. Fuck me, bro. Shit. I don't need this. Oh, there you go. Fuck. What a waste. I have everything here. Of life. Do I want that? Not really. What else would I take? I don't need anything here either. Stored.
Companions, it is with a heavy heart that I take on my father's mantle as governor of Akinash. I had hoped for other circumstances than this odious murder, but my desire to bring order to the atrium is more fervent than ever.
You have our full support, Brother Aaron.
Thank you. My first decree was the introduction of a curfew for the elves. My second decree will be to pardon all smugglers who are in our jails. In these difficult times, our race must close ranks, and a human convict will always be worth more than an elf, even disguised as an ambassador. My brothers, it's up to us, the superior race, to enforce our rights in the natural order of things and to combat degenerate species.
Bravo!
Well said!
You, my friend, you really have some paying back to do. Yes, you do.
Yep, you do.
Good. I shall take the first airship to go and swear allegiance to the Emperor and formalize my title. Upon my return, the elves will be confined to the distillery. The area will remain locked and will be overseen by one of my agents. He alone will have access in my absence. Is that clear?
It's another bottleneck.
He's right!
An agent? I must know who it is. He must have the key.
Mm-hmm. What do we have? 40 minutes. Jump down to the ring. Jump down to the ring. Are we killing this time or no? Maybe I want to play still quiet, since I don't have the aerial muffled kill. I think this is a very dangerous spy. He turns around and I'm fucked. This guy's coming. Oh, he doesn't come all the way. Okay. What's wrong? Oh, it's this dude. No, he has a
bomb. Watch out!
Let's have fun.
Let's have fun. Renaissance. Ooh. What is this thing? Distillery, okay. Is there any way by any chance to go through the outside?
Oh shit, this one's for me!
Looks like there is, but it's just disguised there. Jump down. Turn around. Pick your bed and kick it. Where are all the people? Oh, there's two of them here, I guess.
Who goes there?
Who? Nobody goes there. Screwed. This is so crowded. No, not autosave. Whoa, it doesn't matter. Let's go up somehow. Wait.
Whoa.
Oh my god, I can completely go up. I do not need to trouble myself. Well, but now I need to get through this guy, which might be a problem. There's only that one dude, but he's so far away. You can get there. Yep, I hit it. Nice. But we managed to get through the first group. Oh. No! Why is he doing this? Damned. They're coming for me.
Who goes there?
Close. Okay. He didn't pursue. It's okay. Arrow is down below. Yeah, bitch. What about this guy? Is he just doing nothing? One sleeping dude, he goes back and I should be fine. Okay, what about now? Below. Wait. It's all the way down there. So shooting arrows here. Why is that guy just standing there? I'm definitely going that way. That's for sure. He is still moving. That's him, right? Now he's going away, so I can go now. No, he's going down, even better. Still have to go down for him, right? So
there's something over there.
Who said that to this guy? Hiding places, what are that? Hiding place.
Nothing to report.
I think I saw something move.
Jump down. Turn around. Can I somehow get there?
Someone there?
From here?
Let's
no.
see, you never know.
What?
Monster! Wait, do I want to go down or up? I think I'm going well. Yep, I am on the same level now. Balls. I haven't used this in a while. I think I saw something move.
No. It's all good, bro. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there. Jump down, turn around. Just stand here like an idiot that he is. I can move behind him. Lol. Is this it? Somehow I actually made it. And the hiding place is right here. Okay. There's only one problem. This guy. I didn't kill anyone, right? No, I did not kill anyone, so... Let's rock edge this.
Is someone
goodbye, brother. Made it.
Sire, you wanted to see me. I'm off to see the Emperor. Make sure that the elves remain locked up in their disgusting incubator. Here, take the keys and hide them. And if they play the hero, destroy one of their cocoons to restore order. Most of all, keep the keys to the distillery in a safe place, so that there's no overzealousness in my absence.
Understood, boss. I'll look after this bunch of keys as if it was my third testicle.
Shame to let Barryman's son get away, especially with me wondering what the superior race tastes like.
Mechanism.
No, there's nobody.
There's a mechanism, there's a distillery. What does it mean? Oh no, it's this guy again. Holy moly. As usually. Okay, so how do I get there? Mechanism is right there.
No, there's nobody.
Okay, I need a jump. Now, can I jump up? No, I cannot.
Someone there. Let's take a closer.
Whew. No. Make it. I think I made a similar jump before. Haven't I?
Understood.
Yeah, I made it. I'm so close. I'm so close to getting discovered. I can ball sack this thing. He moves, right? Yeah. This guy's just sleeping, he's fine. Nice.
Something's making a noise over there.
Yep, it opens these gates. Got it. What are you going to... What's going on? Okay. Seems that it's all good. So, as soon as this guy leaves the place and turns around, I can go should be able to make the jump. Yeah, that shouldn't be a problem. That should not be a problem. Okay. Got it. Boys, I got it. Now, my question is, can I save it? I can just save it.
Shit!
I messed up. Messed up the jump.
Jump down.
Turn around. Pick a bit again. Probably nothing. It was nice meeting you, but I'm out of here. Okay, how do I get up here? No, from there. Easy, easy. Count as a lot or no? Let me try again. Let me try again. I can save it as soon as I'm in front of the boxes. Safe. There we go. See, can do it without anything. Nice and clean. There we go. Tsh, tsh, easy. Hell yeah. Henchman. Steal the key. I should steal the relic. Okay, here's the relic.
A monster! That one's mine!
Let's find out!
Jump down, turn around, pick a better cat. There is a coin.
Study these cocoons more closely, it would be fascinating.
Who goes there?
Alright.
A monster! That one's mine!
Why am I so bad? I think I might just call it a day. No, not this one. Jump down to the...
These cocoons more closely.
start from the bottom. What?
So bad. Why do I want to go down? Is there no door here? There's a door here.
Oh,
okay, that's why. It's a long range sand. Have I been here before? Well, these two guys are really tricky. There's the clone again. For sure. Oh, wait, there's another room here.
Shit, it's another duty. If that captain comes by.
Whoa. It's a big night. Are you going to start walking? What can be the relic here? This is pretty complicated. Hello there. Ignore him and see what's up here. What's going on here, guys? Ooh. That's a big boss. Oh, shit. Looks quite epic. Is he just going to stand there forever? What?
Someone there or not? Nothing suspicious.
Of course, you found nothing suspicious. I got the coin. So now, there's a dude here. Passage below. There's another guy there. Whew.
Come here and fight.
Okay. Getting tired, so this will be it for today, boys and girls. Thank you for watching.